certainly comes to us with a really good skill set. She handles the ball well. She's a good shooter. She's physically ready to compete at this level. But to me, the best thing about Mariah is she finds ways to win. You know, she won a whole bunch of sectional titles in basketball, as well as one sectional and a state title, sectional titles and a state title in soccer. She's a really competitive kid, and you put the skill with the competitiveness, and she's a kid that we certainly have some high hopes for. You know, Mariah's very used to having the ball in her hands, and certainly that's something that she's going to do. We're going to have to get her used to doing some more of that, you know, from the wing and not so much from the top. But her ability to shoot the ball and to create for her teammates will fit in really well with the players that we currently have.